Yes, yes, y'all people. It's your boy Sony B, aka that Bang Dude, aka the best on your TV screen. Right now, we're in the University of Lagos. We're right in front of my Ray Hall, people. Yes, this is the great Akokite, and I told you that I am gonna be coming to your schools, and right now we're in Unilag. It's a very cool evening in Unilag, right in front of my Ray Hall, opposite the best female hostel in the school, more than me. I can see a lot of hot girls, and I'm losing focus, people, but you know how it is. It's only B for the babies and for the ladies, and you know. Yes, this is Voxport, people. This is a program where I talk about serious issues. Sometimes it might be serious issues with funny twists. Yes, I might be coming to your school next. So if you want me to be in your school, you could tweet at me at SomiElSwagger and I'll be in your school. Like I said, people, I am in Unilag. This is where it happens. This is the best school in Nigeria for all I care, because I finished from the school. I'm a fresh graduate of the University of Lagos. Yes, I'm going to be bringing people to your faces and asking them questions. The question for today is, Aye, what do you feel about the song Aye, the team Aye? What do you feel about the song, the video, and the message Davido is trying to pass across? You know, all know what Aye is all about. Aye is talking about, he said, he would win your love if you don't have Ferrari. He's gonna win your love. If he doesn't have many, he's gonna win your love. You all know the song. So I'm about to ask people what they feel about the song, and if their man has to be all boxed up to be their husbands and stuff. So just sit back, relax, and get. It's a controversial one, people. I know you've all known about the controversy. It's Unilag, people, straight in front of my radio hostel. Yes, and I'm out like that. Stay tuned, it's still AMC TV, people, and it's still your boy, Sony B, aka that thing, dude. People, let's do your boy Sony B, aka that vain dude. Right here, I'm in front of Miami car park. This is where people line up to take cabs, and I just got my first victim of today. Yes. The question I'm asking on today's Vox Pop is, Aye, you've seen the video, Aye?
Yeah, sure.
And you know what the message is talking about, right?
Yeah.
So what I want to ask you is, do you think you could win your wife's love or your girlfriend's love with material things, Ferrari or cars? What do you think about that?
Well, it depends on the kind of girl, though. Some girls like love those and some girls don't, so you have to like look for the kind of girl that you think will be or will suit you, whatever kind of thing you want to do.
So you're trying to tell me that you're sure that your girlfriend right now would not need you to buy a Ferrari for her?
First of all, I don't have one, so
you're a fine boy. You don't have are you gay?
I'm not, definitely.
So you're trying to tell me that any girl you're gonna hook up with doesn't have to be a materialistic girl?
Definitely she doesn't have to. I have to like test her first before. What's definitely she'll still get those material things first, but I have to like strike a balance between those.
So the artist Davido, what do you think about the artist Davido? Is he one of your favorite artists?
Yeah, he is, definitely.
Okay, can you sing the Aye song for us?
Aye, Aye, she no one designer, she no one Ferrari. She said, I'm my lover. I belong to you. I belong to her.
Okay, thank you very much, people. You've heard what he said. He said, girls sometimes don't always need materialistic things. You have to show them true love. Yes. I'm about to go ask so many people. I'm about to go find my next victim. So, follow me. We're in Unilag. We're shutting down Unilag. It's AMC TV, people. If you want me to be in your school, you can tweet at me at SomiElSwagger and I'll definitely be in your school. I got you like you got me. Stay tuned, people. You know what the question is? I'm asking people about the Aye video. You know about the controversy. So I want to know if she's the type of lady that likes her man giving her material things first before the love, or she would wait, fall in love with him, and wait for the money to come later on. So let's hear what she thinks about it. Let's go. So hi, what's your name?
Wumi.
Wumi. Okay, you know what we're talking about, are you, VJ? So what's your take on it? Are you the type of lady that would wait for your man to get rich, then you grow with him together, you suffer with him, you so gary, eat buns, eat granite, or he has to pack a Ferrari and he has to buy you stuff before he wins your heart?
No, it's not compulsory, he actually packs a Ferrari like that. But at least it should be comfortable before. It's not that so gary, I don't so gary. And probably the girl in I video, I don't think she actually wanted Ferrari because she was in a village. Even her king was never using a Ferrari. So why would she need a Ferrari?
Oh my gosh, she just killed me. Wumi, you can hear what Wumi says. Okay, you just know what you think. Twitter me at Sobia Swagga. Let me know what you think about the whole IA video. Okay, before you go, you have to sing IA song for me. Just one line. One line.
She no want Ferrari. You know she saying that I'm my love. I give them to you. I give it something
okay,
like that.
Okay. It's been fun hanging out with Wumi. We're still going. I'm looking for my third victim. I could just pick on anybody. I'm crazy like that. Welcome back, people. I've got my next victim on today's Vox Pop. We're still in Unilag, so don't get it twisted. Yes, you know what we're asking, so I'm about to go straight to the point. Yes. You seen the audio video?
Yes.
On your young banner, I can see you. Is he your friend or your boyfriend? Don't be shy.
My friend.
Just your friend. No friends with benefit and all that.
No, just your friend.
Okay, you've heard about the video, are you? And you know about the controversy. So what do you think? Are you the type of nigga that would go all flashy and bling with your girl, or you're gonna chill and just be you with your girl? Tell me, what do you think?
I'll just be myself, man.
You're trying to tell me that your girlfriend is not going to mind you? You're trying to come this way, please. You're trying to tell me that your girlfriend would not mind you not having money and you just be you with her?
Yes, man. That's when you know if the love is true, man.
Alright, so you're trying to tell me that once you know the love is true, you're going to go gun blazing and get out.
And I was sure, yes.
Okay, exactly. So tell me, what do you think?
The same thing.
The same thing. So you're the type of girl that you don't mind material stuff. You will wait till the man has...
I don't know.
What should be my girlfriend?
I can't.
Everybody, so maybe has a new girlfriend. He didn't like people. Okay, you know the song I hear, right?
Yeah.
Okay, sing a little song.
I'm bad.
Don't be
I'm
shy,
bad.
Just two lines. two lines.
She no one designer. She no one Ferrari. She said I'm my love.
come, man. Sing out here for me.
She no one designer. She no one Ferrari. She said I'm my love.
Now you heard it from them. His girlfriend doesn't want Ferrari. She doesn't want designer. She only wants his love. And her future boyfriend doesn't want him to give her Ferrari and designer. She just wants his love. So people, it's real people. We're still in Unilag. I'm looking for my next victim. We're still in front of my Ray people and it's getting crazy. Yes. Sure, welcome back, people. If you're just joining us, yes, we're in the University of Lagos, Unilag's Giddy, and this is Vox Pop. The topic for today is the RA video, the controversy. So we're about to ask people about, we're asking people what they feel about the video, we're asking people what they feel about the team. If they're the type of people that could wait for their husbands or wife to get money first before they win their love. Basically, just what we're doing. And I got my next victims are right here. So what's your name?
My name is B-Faj.
Yeah. What's your name?
Would you?
So, okay, let me start with you because you're the man. So, are you the type of man that would wait for... Are you the type of man that is going to go out all guns blazing? You're going to let your wife or your girlfriend know that you have money and get her everything she needs to win her love? Or you're going to make it a gradual process?
No, I'm the type of guy that will actually go all bling or so. Because it's kind of cool going blinging in a way that you provide everything she needs. She doesn't have to look elsewhere, stuff like that.
So you believe in winning a girl's heart through material?
No, I didn't say that, but I just like I'm just trying to say that with the material stuff, like
you
with the love.
Okay, with the material stuff, you could get her heart more, and she's going to stick with you. Wonderful. Okay, what do you think?
I'll wait for him, cause life is a stage, so you just have to take things easy. If it comes all gold and shiny, there's something fishy though to me. So I'll wait. Not when he's.
I want you to zoom. Just let's look at her face. How many Nigerians you that you're watching me right there? Are you your girl? Are you going to be like her? How many Nigerian ladies think like this? Seriously, would you marry me? I'm proposing, people. Okay. You've heard your thoughts on the Aye video, and before I let them go, they must sing Aye for me. Oh yeah, sing one line.
No.
You must sing. Just sing one line for me.
No.
Just try. You know. Okay, we can sing together. She no one designer. Sing that. And she's the one saying that she'll wait for her boyfriend.
I know one Ferrari.
No, make it. I know one
Ferrari.
Okay, your turn.
Okay. She wants some Bugatti. She said she needs Ferrari.
Yes, sir.
She said she needs some bling bling too. So everything worked out.
See, this is my nigga right here. All guns blazing. We're still at Unilag, people. We're having fun. And I'm looking for my next victim. Yes, it might be you. Just let me know what you think. Tweet at me at Somio Swagger. Tweet at my TV station or AMC NGP TV, people. And I'm still here. I got you like you got me. I've got my next victim, yes, y'all. So let them know who you are. What's your name, bruv?
My name is Dupo. They call me Simple.
Simple. Okay, you've heard about the Aye video. You've heard about the Aye video, and you know what the controversy. So what do you think? Are you the type of person that will go all guns blazing, get your girlfriend what she wants, let her be happy, or you would wait for the love to grow and you come all natural? What do you think? Would you borrow money to win a girl's heart?
No. I would rather wait for the love to grow. In any case, you know, in life, love without money is nothing. So you have to go for money, then the love will grow. Yeah.
Wow, that's wonderful. Did you hear that, people? Take the advice from Simple. And still, okay, before you go, you have to sing Aye for me. Okay, that's how you say.
I know she no one Ferrari. She saying I'm my love.
That's what's up. It's still AMC TV, people. It's still Unilag. I'm attacking them in this school because that's how I do it. Yes, you can see the symbol on my shirt. I'm not lying right here. I'm still here. I got you like you got me. It's Sony V, aka That Vain Dude. People, we're still at the University of Lagos. It's been crazy, people. I've been getting different views. If you're just tuning in, you've missed a lot, but don't worry, you get to know as it goes on. Okay, what's happening? What's your name, bruv?
Sunde Ogini. Pax.
Pax. Yeah. What's your name, bruv?
Yeah, my name is Aminu. Aminu.
Okay, I saw two of you working together. You also Pax B.
Yeah, you know what's up, man.
Okay, you know about the Aye video. You know about the controversy. So are you the type of nigga that would win a girl's heart? With cars, Ferrari designers, gun blazing, or you're not gonna go materialistic, you're gonna make her love you for you and it grows. Same question goes to you. Okay, let me get your opinion first.
Well, me, I'm type of guy, I'm going to go gun and blazing, man. You know what's up in this bitch. Back station, we know they waste time.
So you're going to win her heart with Ferrari. You can't even borrow money, sir. So make sure you get in the Zanga. So there's the same thing with you.
That's the way it is, Zanga.
So you will borrow money, you will owe money, you will owe money to
go and get guns and get money. That's what you do.
Okay, before you go, I want you to sing the song Aye.
That's like the designer song. She knew one designer.
She said that she loves my man. You can hear it from that. This is true. This is real. This is live. I'm with the Pax Nation. As you can see, yes, it's still Unilag, people, and we're having so much fun. It's AMC TV. Keep locked. Keep watching. Keep it tuned.
Pax Nation. Yes, Pax Nation.
Welcome back, people. Yes, 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 yeah. You still know where I am. It's still Unilag, people. We're getting down with the controversy. And right here, I'm a Unilag Amber Rose. Hot, flat, sexy. Can you turn around? Can you see how fine you are? Just go around. Go around. Oh, my God. We got Amber Rose in the house, people. Okay, what's your real name?
My name is Sokpe.
Sokpe. Okay, you've seen the Aye video. You know what it's all about, right?
Yes, I do.
Okay, I want you to tell me, are you the type of lady that would love your man to be all materialistic? He has to show you that he can take care of you. He can maybe buy you a Ferrari or buy you a designer. Or you're the type of person that would love to grow with the man and maybe soak Gary together and everything. So just let me know what you think.
I would say I would love a Ferrari, but I am not all the way materialistic. In some parts, I could be calm. I could manage with him for some things, but not in every aspect.
So imagine right now I come to you. I'm a broke ass. I got 1 hour to feed you, and I'm coming to you, and I'm like, Tukwe, I love you. I love you so much. Would you be my babe? And I don't even know how to dress. What would you do? Would you fall in love with me? Would you grow with me? Or you will wait for me to come or ride?
It is very hard to say. It's very hard, very, very hard. I don't think I can go the way. I don't know. I don't think I can do it. I don't think I have the heart. I would not say, yes, I would go all the way with you. Things could happen. I could change my mind. I could have a change of heart later. So it's okay.
You heard it from her, people. This is Unilag. Anything you see right here is real, people, real. And this is a Unilag confirmed Unilag girl, Amber Rose. Okay, before you leave, I want you to sing Aye song for me.
She no want Ferrari. She no want designer. She say I'm my love. She belongs to me, and I belong to her.
all right, people, it's still Unilag, people. It's a wonderful, wonderful evening, and I'm having fun. If you want me to come to your school, just tweet at me at Somio Swaga, and I'm about to look for my next victim. Keep watching, enjoy yourself. It's your boy, you know my name already. What's happening, people? Yes, 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 y'all. It's your boy, Somi B, aka That Vain Dude. We're still in Unilag. We're about to leave, people. We just dropped a very, very wonderful team and asked around, people. Yes, I harassed the little people, just small, but you know how I do it. It's all about me, all about AMC TV. Yes, you know what the team was today. It was all about the Aye video, the Aye music, the song itself. The team Davido was trying to push. You know the song already now. You know one designer. She know one Ferrari. I just went around asking people what they feel and what they think about the song and the message Davido was trying to pass across. Okay, if you're the type of person that would not mind giving your babe everything she wants, tweet at me and let me know. And if you're the type of person that you would make sure your babe loves you first before you give her anything, let me know. That's for the guys. And for the ladies, if you want your man to be all boxed up, he has to give you everything you need before he wins your heart, let me also know. And if you're the type of person that could grow up with your man, grow to love your man and grow with him, struggle with him, so Gary with him, eat beans and Gary with him, everything, and just grow, let me know. Tweet at me at Somio Swaga, tweet at AMCNGTV. I'm gonna be coming to your school. Yes, if you want me to come to your school, tweet at me at Somio Swaga, tweet at my TV station at AMCNGTV, people, and we will be in your school. Like I said, I was going to schools and I'm in Unilag, people. It's been mad fun, it's been crazy. I met a lot of people, a lot of wonderful, wonderful Akokites. Yes, great Akokites. That's how it is. Yes, I'm about to leave you right now. I know you had fun. I know you enjoyed yourself. Keep tuned. Stick to AMC TV. We're all about entertainment with the best in the business. So me be is the best in the business. And I'm about to leave you. Till we meet again. I got you like you got me. It's your boy, So Me Be, aka That Vain Dude. Stick my name in your head because my name is preaching like the Bible. Goodbye, people. One love. I love you. 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 Goodbye.